I know, isn't it odd? A chocolate curry. Gold effect. Right in. So let's give it a try. Halfway through, you got to mix it and just sloshed a bit on the side, and I very nearly tried it off camera. Right, it's done. So let's put this in a bowl because I'm going to be posh. Let's pretend for a moment it's Island. So let's put that in the bowl. It smells very curry-y because I know you can't smell it. 21st century and we still don't have vision smell. 21st century and I still had to wait for 8 minutes for this to cook, and you got to mix it halfway through. Right. I'm not having the rice to go with it because that is carbs and I'm on a low carb diet, and this is only 20 carbs. Fabulous. Yeah, so it smells very curry-y. So let's give it a try. A Ceylon. That's really nice. You eat loads of chicken as well. Well, I've just finished eating it and it was really nice. I'd definitely be buying that again. It's actually really nice. So don't let the chocolate mixed with curry thing put you off at all, because it is actually really good.